Here's the kickoff. The game is underway. Sit back and enjoy. Coming on strong, looking to slip through. Our chance. He's cut that out well, well read. Christian Teo trying to pick out someone in the centre. Cleared away, well away from goal. It'll be a throw. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Now Vitolo. And it's going to be a throw here. Marc Bartra. Ah, that's a shame. He would have been in the clear, but he's overhit the pass. Thomas. Angel Correa. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Torres was the target for the cross. Very good distance to the clearance. Riyad Boudabouz. Christian Teo. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Whipped in hard and low. And turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly. They've got a corner now. And they get it away. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And that will be a throw. Sharply done to restart it here. This could be it. Just the keeper to beat. Into the box it goes, along the ground. Cleared away by the defender. And that'll be a corner. Goes to corner. Good defensive clearance there. Room for the cross. It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. And it's gone out for a throw. Barragán. Christian Teo. He's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Gabby. It goes out wide again. It's a good cross. Keeper's ball. Now Vitolo. Here's Hernandez. Stefan Savic. The ball well there. Now Thomas. Here's Hernandez. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Marc Bartra. Riyad Boudabouz. Referee showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. Javi Garcia. Riyad Boudabouz, attacking well here. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Gabby. Correa. Torres. Now Correa, trying to find Fernando Torres. Comfortable stop, goalkeeper not troubled. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. In quickly, Juan Ferran. Correa. Just making sure that each pass is successful. When they'll see the chance for a forward pass, they'll flick a switch. Excellent work on the attack, Atletico Madrid. The break is definitely on. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Christian Teo. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. On the attack here. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Barragán. Atletico Madrid throw. Now Vitolo. Hernández. Good forward play from them. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Treading it through. Corner given after that tackle. Well, here comes the corner. Really commanding goalkeeper, and that's easy for a player of his ability to catch the corner. Now Vitolo. Gabby. Really eye-catching play by Atletico Madrid, and it could get better. Had a go. Brave to take that on, Alan. He wasn't far away.
He's got a history of finding the back of the net from these distances.
All credit for taking the shot on, Alan.
Yeah, almost caught the goalkeeper by surprise as well.
And here they are on the attack. Fernando Torres, now they can go forward, having won the ball. Marc Bartra. Barragán. Little piece of interplay between the two. Room now out on the wing. Looking for teammates in the middle. Cleared away, well away from goal. Barragán. Now this is an interesting attack. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. José María Jiménez. Lucas Hernández. Gabby. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Correa. and they've cut it out. A little private game between the two of them. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Probing pass. To score! Now he's taken it off his toes and hung on to it.
Yeah, no knockdowns there for any lurking strikers. Good goalkeeping.
Now Vitolo, turn pass. Promising build-up until that challenge. Christian Teo done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Here's Hernandez. And it's with Vitolo. Thomas.
Fernando Torres. Gabby.
Attacking well here. Saul. Not a threat at the moment, but they have got the ball, and that, I suppose, is it. And shoots! It's a brilliant stop. Behind for the corner for Atletico Madrid. Put the corner in the middle. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Now Thomas. They've set it up well for the cross. Juanfra. Gabby. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Riyad Boudabouz. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. But he's caught offside, and you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammate. He did want that pass earlier.
Gabby. Juan Ferran.
Now Vitolo. Thomas, here's a chance to attack.
He's got his shot off now.
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Juan Ferran.
He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Good position, they've worked this attack. A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up.
Riyad Boudabouz. Gabby.
It's a challenge for the attacking team here against a mass defence. They'll have plenty of the ball, but they've got to try and break it down.
Here's the shot from distance.
That will be a goal kick.
Riyad Boudabouz.
Christian Teo.
quick-witted, quick in his movement too, to intercept there.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Under some pressure, he's shielded it well. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. That's a wonderful tackle.
Hernandez. Lucas Hernandez. Thomas. Well, that'll be a throw.
They're on the move now.
There's some potential in this move. Little piece of interplay between the two. Amat.
Riyad Boudabouz.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. They might have played him in here. He screened the ball well, but
nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick.
Easy here for the keeper. Now Vitolo. And the referee blows for handball.
Yeah, a bit of space in the box and connected with it really well.
Excellent work on the attack, Atletico Madrid.
Trying to find Fernando Torres.
Trying to dispossess him.
Saul.
And shoots! Straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Torres. And it's with Vitolo. Really eye-catching play by Atletico Madrid. And it could get better.
Christian Teo.
First touch was poor.
Here's Saul. Correa.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Now Vitolo.
Has taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. Well, you can score a goal at any point in a game. He hasn't really looked like scoring any so far, has he? He'll be hoping for better as the match develops.
Well, he's got into good positions, but I don't know whether his confidence is low. He's had some opportunities to test the keeper, maybe put his team ahead, but it hasn't happened.
But here comes the corner. Only partially cleared, so...
And now the shot!
A real miscue here.
Riyad Boudabouz. Christian Teo.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Now Vitolo.
And now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
That's good movement forward here.
A real chance here.
Turnbull.
Dangerous here, Fernando Torres. And they've cut it out. Javi Garcia. Thomas.
It's a great understanding here.
It's good play until they got that challenge in. Gabby.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
Tried to tackle here and he's done that.
Now Vitolo.
Gabby. Juan Ferran. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Thomas.
Nice bit of interplay between these two. His own talent here to keep the ball. And he has got some support if he wants to just lay it off.
Christian Teo.
Return pass.
Riyad Boudabouz. Now Correa. Is Sao.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Shots on here. The defenders managed to get in the way there. That's a corner for Atletico Madrid.
Put in the corner. Very good distance to the clearance. Here's Vitolo.
Opportunity now. Here it is.
In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Here's a chance to attack. It's Fernando Torres. In quickly. Christian Teo.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Now this looks promising.
Riyad Boudabouz.
And shoots!
Good block. Here's Sao. Thomas. Aissa Mandi.
Javi Garcia.
Barragan. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Now Thomas. Atletico Madrid now. And he's tried his shot from long range. Oh, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Javi Garcia. Cheeky, tried the back heel. Didn't quite come off.
But they could pose some danger now.
Thomas. Good strong tackle. Christian Teo. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Hernandez. And it's with Vitolo. Thomas. Getting forward well as a team now. Gabby. Juan Ferran. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off.
He's been a shadow of his normal self out there. So unlike him, and hasn't had a chance, hardly.
Ready now for the second period, and Atletico Madrid set the ball rolling again. Could be dangerous. He really hit that cross too hard and it sailed away. That's good attacking play, they've got a corner from it. Maybe a chance for a goal. Corner's taken.
Jimenez, he's made the save.
Gabby.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
And it's out for a throw for Atletico Madrid. Thomas,
here's Vitolo,
trying to find Fernando Torres.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack, it's looking good from their point of view.
You can see the deflection there, corner. Corner played in. Savage!
Great defending right on the line. He's behind for another corner.
But here comes the corner.
Jimenez!
That's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Gabby. A challenge for the attacking team here against a mass defence. They'll have plenty of the ball, but they've got to try and break it down.
Well, they're in a good position here.
That's what commentators do, I'm afraid.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Probably gets to the point where the strikers feel they're not going to be able to score. This keeper is in inspired form.
Corner played into the middle.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Here's Hernandez. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
And they get it away.
Riyad Boudabouz. Nice interplay between the two of them. Juan Ferran. Here's a chance to attack. Can he pick out Torres?
Oh, that's good defending.
Juan Ferran. It goes out wide again. Little private game between the two of them. Gabby, Saul. Defended well. Christian Teo.
An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football.
Hernandez. Juan Fran. Juan Fran is the player who's made that mistake. Amat.
He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Here's Hernandez.
Gabby.
Here's Saul.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Torres.
Now Correa. Needs to clear his lines.
Good screening, and he's kept the ball.
To put them in front. Great goalkeeper. Great.
Save. Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Swung in from the corner. Bartra!
Alan, it's all about the goalkeepers here. They have been incredible.
They're two top goalkeepers, aren't they? And they've done nothing out here to harm that reputation.
That's frustrating to the coaches to see a corner there defended at the front post so easily.
Free kick against Fernando Torres.
The reaction here is coming from the home supporters, jeers and whistles. They're perceiving that this is time wasting.
Yeah, and they're frustrated, but maybe frustrated with their team's performance as well as the antics of the opposition, because they haven't been at it really today.
Let's fly! And touched over the bar.
It's not just been this goalkeeper, but the one at the other end as well. Both been in majestic form to maintain clean sheets.
He did see it all the way, Alan, but it's still a good save.
The ball did move in the air a touch, so he had to keep his concentration.
Corner played in. Well, the player's broken down now. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
Very good distance to the clearance.
And the assistant signals for the throw. Now Vitolo. Now Thomas. Attacking now.
A low ball into the box. Cleared away, well away from goal.
And it's played to Fernando Torres.
just spotted the ball up and they're playing. Here's an opportunity. Whipped in from the wide area. Good defensive clearance there.
He got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner.